All right, and Stan Levy from Eddie's of Roland Park joins us now, and we are making summer salads, and this is a great time to just eat salad on a hot day.
Well, they're main course salads. They have some protein in them, and they'll really fill you up. Simple to make, easy ingredients, not too costly, and they go a long way.
Okay.
Let's start. We started with our shrimp Caesar salad. It's pretty basic shrimp. We've cooked off with the shrimp. Put a little salt, lemon juice, and a little bit of garlic in the water. Give the shrimp a real nice flavor. We cook them off and chill them. We've tossed them with julienne, bell peppers. We've used orange pepper, yellow pepper, a couple nice ripe tomatoes, a little bit of snow peas for another color, a little bit of Caesar dressing, a little bit of Parmesan cheese, and voila, you've got a nice
Caesar. It looks delicious.
And if you want to limit the amount of fat in it, what you can do is toss it without the dressing and let everyone sort of drizzle their own dressing on it, or maybe just a little olive oil, and that'll make a great one. Then our other one, we have a Chinese chicken salad. We'll talk about that. First thing we do is we make a marinade. We take some boneless, skinless chicken breasts, and we put it in our marinade. We'll talk about how to make the marinade.
All right, let's do that.
Well, we'll do that over here. I have hoisin sauce. It's a Chinese condiment, sort of like their version of ketchup. Different flavor, but they kind of use it the same way. We put it in about a half a cup. We'll do about a third of a cup, maybe a little bit less, with some sesame oil. We'll do a big tablespoon of fresh garlic. Okay. We'll do about 2 tablespoons of brown sugar, and a little bit of soy sauce, maybe about a tablespoon or so. Okay.
This is like something that really people eat this up.
Yeah, this goes really well. People really like this one. So we have our marinade, okay, and it's also our dressing. And what we'll do is we've taken boneless, skinless chicken breast, put it in the marinade. Actually, reserve half of the marinade, and that'll be your dressing.
Okay.
Put the boneless, skinless chicken breast in the marinade. Let it sit for about a half an hour or so, 350 oven for about 25, 30 minutes until it's cooked all the way. Then chill it. And once it's chilled, you would then set this down. Once it's chilled, we've cut it into julienne strips. We'll put about 2 cups, maybe a little bit more, in the bowl. These are cellophane noodles, but you could use any kind of Chinese crunchy noodle you like. We actually cook these, but you can buy some that are already cooked. Put them in the bowl. They tend to crunch down a little bit. We'll put in some peanuts. It's probably about a half cup of peanuts or so. And then some strips of lettuce. Give it a nice crunch. This is just regular iceberg lettuce. Nice crunch to it.
Is this an Eddie's original?
This is an Eddie's original. I've been there almost 20 years, and this dish was at Eddie's before I worked there, as was the shrimp Caesar. And we just kind of maintain the traditions that Eddie's has come up with.
Okay. And then you just
put our dressing on.
That looks delicious.
And these are just two of the entree salads we have. We're sampling these today at our Roland Avenue store, and in the Charles Street store, we're sampling a couple other ones tomorrow. We're doing another version of a chicken salad, but we also do tenderloin salads and corn salads and crab salads, all different kinds.
I know, and I always, I'm guilty of saying, can I try that?
Sure, come in and try anything you'd like. And as I said, one way to limit the amount of fat is just leave the dressing on the side and let people just drizzle their own.
Do it themselves.
But they make good entrees.
All right.
And people really like them.
Big bowl to stir it up in.
Yeah, this one's a little bit small, but I think you guys get the idea.
Stan, that's great. Thank you so much.
Smells so good, too.
Thank you.